Baseball gods clearly do exist. Miggy Cabrera was going for his 3,000th hit versus the Yankees today in the bottom of the eighth. He came up to the plate with runners on second and third. And they intentionally walked him. And oh my goodness, were the boos raining down. The next batter, it's a bloop double, and the Tigers take on the 3-0 win. Karma always comes back around.